A new update on my 180. It's been like 2 or 3 weeks. Figure let's put it up. First new thing. I made screen tops. I went on Bulk Reef Supply. I ordered the netting. Netting came out to like probably $11 with free shipping and handling. There was enough netting to do pretty much everything. I went to Home Depot. I bought the framing and the corner things and the thing this is called spline. I also bought these little handles so you could pick up the top easily. And came out pretty good. Only the little part was this here. I had to do some little invention there. I had to get some more corner fittings. And I glued all this part on top of the thing because it was impossible to get it in there to work. But works just fine. Frag rack is doing great. The polyps are growing pretty quick. All these sunny D's, sunny D's, sunny D's, sunny D's. Thank you. One thing that I wanted to show y'all was I made an algae scrubber last week.
First, my protein skimmer is doing a great job. It filled up this container halfway last week. So, it's doing a really good job. Done. My homemade algae scrubber. This is about a week. It's fresh right now. Just made it, so hopefully it gets sealed properly. I'm gonna have way more. Collection for a week. A little Cheeto section so far. Gbo DC 12,000, loving it. It's running right now, everything in my tank. My manifold. Cheap Home Depot water sensor, 10 bucks. Saved my life twice. I got this at the Frag Swap for free. It's a Magnum canister filter. I filled it up with carbon. I put 10 pounds of carbon in there. Keeping my water nice and clean. All right, guys.